bukhosi nithokozani qamaku lisedi lekhanya bokoko nabomkhulu ume onika umabutho nginginibingelele. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and noqala ukubukela le video, please share makube uyithole ukuthi manje ibhekane nawe so that izokwazi ukuthi ikwazi ukuwa viral abantu bayokwazi ukuphola njengawe uzophola. Ubuthakathi bo everywhere. You must know one thing. Ubuthakathi bo everywhere. In as much as kugcwele amasonto nobuthakathi bugcwele everywhere. Ngaloko ngizokhuluma ngayo isikolo sikamoya. Isikolo sikamoya kungani kuyisikolo sikamoya. Kuke kwaba khona nje into ebathi isikolo sikamoya nocha asikho. Kodwa ngibuze mnikazi wesikolo sikamoya esingeke sibiza isithunywa class, which involves nokugeza abantu abadala. Abantu namhlanje mhlawumbe ukuthi nabaduduzi baphile njengoba ngithi ngumabutho. Mabutho sithwele yonke into engaba khona e-possible ukuthi umuntu angazithola aku-right state of mind. Ngaloko uthole mhlawumbe umuntu ukhala ngokuthi angazi lutho, angazi nokuthi ngiyocala kuphi, kodwa I can feel and see ukuthi impilo yami idinga a spiritual kickstart, you know, noma ifuna uku-activate-iwa kubi kakhulu. Okay, well, kunomhlaba ogcwele kanje uyocala kubani, ubuze bani, ngoba sithakathwa naye yibo abangane. Kanti namhlanje uma kuba ugcakekile vele bekakufuna afuna ukulidela kwinyanga yakhe bayengaki namhlanje because of ama-referrals, kanti wayozifaka nje emlilweni. Ngaloko isikolo sikamoya sinceda abantu abathi angazi lutho, ozobacala phansi ubafundise ukukhuleka, patience, ukuphahla, you know, cause bakhona nanamhlanje ekudala bayihamba lejeni, bahamba iy'nkonzo, bahamba bahamba iy'nyanga, baprofite, kodwa nanamhlanje abakwazi ukuphahla. Ukuphahla ubona kanjani nomkhuleko ukuthi awufinyeleli? Ubona ngokuthi uthandazile waphahla kodwa no respond. Kodwa-ke isikolo sikamoya siyakufundisa ukuthi emkhulekweni ozowukhuleka nomphahla ozowuphahla, you've got only 3 answers, yes, no, wait. And iningi labantu kwi-wait babona kahle ukuthi hayi ngithathele isikhathi, kanti no, we had you but not now. Mhlawumbe you need yes ngomyeni wakho, noma nge-boyfriend yakho, noma ngomsebenzi, but not now, ngoba udinga inhlambululo kwamanje, inhlambululo yamacala okhokho, noma idlozi lakho lisebumnyameni, akwamele bageze, you know, izinto ezinjalo. Ziningi izinto ezingadileya for them to say not now for you, because leyo nto leyo once kutholakala ukuthi kunamacala emsamo, iyi-one into ezokwenzakalela, easy to be targeted abathakathi. Buthakathi kungena lula kuwena. Imagine buthakathi bungena lula kuthini, kodwa bungena sisheshe sikubone. So imagine wena ungazi lutho. Guys, thingenitshele bogogo nabomkhulu, ubuthakathi besichitho, isichitho singahlala more than 20 years empilweni yakho, uzuyongena ethuneni naso. Amacala okhokho angahlala for rest of your life, isn't like starting from now as you listening to this video up until uyongena esigodini. Lelo cala lohlezi lihleli nasey'nganeni zakho, nabo bayi-ignore lohlala up until kube khona leyo generation ezokwazi ukurectifya that. So be that right generation ezoyiyenza leyo nto. So now fast forward, yebo, ubuthakathi bukhona emhlabeni. So isikolo sikamoya yiso esikwazi ukuthi manje sicoce ukuthi uzi understand ukuthi ungubani amathongo akho adingani idlozi likhala lithini mhlawumbe indawo kuyo bakhala ngayo bathini umkhuleko wakho ubalimaza mawutheni umphahlo wakho ubalimaza mawutheni because we've got abantu namhlanje abanenkulumo yokuthi hayi ubaba akangikhulisanga ngiphahlela komalume mina ababa umama kuphela ayihambi kanjalo paka 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 mjita ayihambi kanjalo ngoba kuyafika la ukuthi manje kwamele isandla saka right nesika left zihlanganiswe abashadile abafunani noma akenzelanga lutho kodwa ngeke uphile ngeside eli 1 la ka left and ngokweqiniso nanoma ungathi u left ungamsebenzisa ngeke ulungi ngisho nabo nalabo abasebenzisa u left angeke usebenze ngesandla sisodwa badingakala both parents that's why nanoma uzohlola kuthiwa sicela isibongo saka mama nesika baba ube ile nkulumo embi othi hayi abanye abangikhulisanga labo it's very dangerous lo ongakhulisa owala emhlabeni kukhona amathonga adinga ukubusisa adinga ukuthi okuthizo kuyenzela wona so akufanele kube selfish when it comes to izinto zesintu uzalwa abantu ababili that's it loko ukuthi isintu if kuyenzeka ukuthi umntana umntana we-rape kuyodinga wavuma ukuthi umntana aphile loo ngane leyo namathonga akhona ayaphakamiswa ayaphakamiswa kukhona namhlanje uzithole umuntu namhlanje athi nginobizo kodwa ngazi amaphupho isithunywa class isikolo sikamoya silungisa zonke lezo zinto notilungisa phesengi thingithi sikwazi ukuthi sivule ikhanda about that so that uzokwazi ukuthi wo understand ukuthi wo ukuyenza so amaphupho ami nako konke you know ikufaka ku right channel emakhosini akuyokhanya yebo unesilwane isikolo sikamoya siyanceda lapho not sonke isilwane sikhishwa ngesinye isilwane not wonke umbango ukhuliswa ukhishwa ngomunye umbango silalela edlozini ukuthi lithini please join isithunywa class ingelosi class so that nawe uzokwazi ukukhululeka abantu abangalali ebusuku abahlezi baneyinkinga bakhala njalo woza ku spiritual therapy so that mawu right state of mind you'll be able ukuthi manje ukhona ukuzivikela ulwisa abathakathi kahle kahle ubuthakathi wena kufanele ubulwise so sizokufundisa ngomuntu ulwa kanjani makutheni and awuhlalulwa ulwise nabantu abarong ngoba kukhona namhlanje since wayenza imisebenzi wayendumbeni noma kumprofethi wayenza imisebenzi yokulwa kwabo ukugcina iy'nsebenzo ezinjalo zokulwa uyabuya uhlambulule ngoba kuyohlala lelithonga lempi uhlale sowu-vulnerable uhlalulwa nabantu mhlawumbe since waya endumbeni wabakuvulela iy'busiso le y'busiso ayifani-ke nayo le ezoloku ikulandelela eyempi lezi zey'busiso mhlazane ikhatheka uyobuyela kanjani kuloo ndoba emakhosini akuyokhanya ubuthakathi bu-everywhere zilungiseni zilungiseni idlozi awushiyile idimoni ngiyohlezi ngisho liyagezwa ngesintu umntana uyaprotekthwa uyazivikela nawe ubuthakathi bu-everywhere ulala kubizwa igama lakho uvuka kubizwa igama lakho umthakathi ayikho into e-consistent njengomthakathi ngaloko thina esithi siyakhuleka esithi sihamba ngokukhanya sinale tendency yokuba spoiled ukuthi akuna any punishment esiyitholayo sibona ine long run ukuthi esheshi ngabhayiza entweni enje nenje emakhosini akuyokhanya kudede ubumnyama